I've been trying to make a set of really nice wings to keep for maternity shoots for literally almost a year now. A lot of those wings made it to the trash because they were not good, and we're just gonna remake some new ones today.
All right, so here's the plan. There are so many different kinds of wings that I could literally make. Like, if you go through Pinterest, there's just thousands of different options that you could do. But I do have my eye on a specific type of wing, and it looks like this. So there's also tons of different materials you could use to make wings with as well. So we have regular feathers, which usually are ostrich feathers, and they're very, very expensive. So I've never actually used those. There's also EVA foam, which I have used in a couple other videos before. Those wings in that video have gone to the trash. And lastly, there is the foam that you use to package up things to put in the mail. And that is what I'm gonna use today. It is literally just called foam cushioning roll. So this is the foam cushion that you use to wrap up expensive things whenever you want to mail it or move. So that's what we're using. I got this at Lowe's. I think it was like $15 a roll. So hopefully, I don't actually know if this is going to be enough for what I want. I might be going back to Lowe's, but we'll find out. What I actually need to do next is to take this and unroll the whole thing and kind of cut it into sizable pieces so that I can then cut all the wing or the feathers out and then get it all ready to go onto the wing itself. And this process takes probably the most time out of the whole thing. I'm just gonna leave you now and come back because this is literally gonna take probably my whole day or close to it. So I'm going to get this cut and I'll be back.
Guess who didn't cut enough feathers? So now I'm just gonna go and cut some more. I have already ripped the stack into pieces and I'll be cutting feathers. Hopefully we can get this project done today. Get it done, but today.
So I'm going to use two PVC pipe. I'm using the smallest PVC pipe I could possibly find at Home Depot, and I'm literally going to take them and heat them outside with a heat gun to just a little bit curved at the tops. Then I'm going to take some tool and I'm going to cut it out into the shapes that I will need to make the wings on both sides. And lastly, I'm going to take some PVC pipe, cut it into four pieces, two long and two short, and use two T pieces to connect them together to create something that I can stick inside of the back of a shirt or a bra or something that will support the wings to somebody's body.
All right, I am now back from Lowe's. I had a really busy morning, but it is time to finish these wings and get them done because this took way longer than it was supposed to. So let's get rolling. The wings are finished and I think they came out super nice. It is my favorite pair of wings that I've made so far, but I actually recently just found a whole other one that I want to make, so I'll be making that one too. There are some things that of course that I didn't love about this particular set of wings, and I think honestly it's because I was kind of rushing it. I was trying to get this video out in a certain amount of time and I might need to go back and like reassess how I put some of that together, but it's fine, we'll fix it. The other thing that you might notice about this video is it's a little short, and that's because I don't know how, but some of the pieces of the video have been completely deleted. So I think that my card went corrupt, and I guess that happens sometimes, but we're gonna just deal with it this week and move forward. I mean, hey, everyone's allowed to have a bad video every once in a while, right? So with that being said, I hope that you enjoyed the smaller video of making wings, and maybe I'll do another one in the future of the new set of wings that I'm gonna make, because like I said, there's another pair. There's like six pairs, who am I kidding? I wanna have all the wings. But I'm gonna call it a day now because this whole losing footage thing has been kind of frustrating. So I'm just gonna leave you with the final reveal of the wings, and I will see you next video.